Okay, I'm gonna say hi. I look like a midsummer girl with a crown on my head having these flowers. It's nice. Yeah, we came together, the six of us in this team, up in the loft before the orientation, and the moment I sat down with them, I felt like I was there again. In that space of what Satri might call perfect imperfection or fully human, fully divine, or my version of it right now, at least. Seeing myself through them, feeling intimate with them and with myself at the same time. And that was sweet. And I mean, having the same experience, hearing you share, coming up, it's like I'm it's like a part of me can relax, and not because anything is done or, you know, I've ticked all the boxes or did my homework, but because the purpose is manifesting and I see it within. And I see it with my eyes too. Satyamayi said once that her intention was to manifest or support Satri's intent. And that's what I see, that Satri's intention is manifesting. And it's not necessarily the person Satri that's in the house, it's the Satri that's manifesting through each of us, through me meeting the separation and grinding through the uncomfortability of just feeling, swear word, isolated from everything and everyone, and then moving through it, staying with it, trying to find out what it is, and just, and then all of a sudden something happens and it's not, I'm not separated anymore. And that's what I see in each of you also, that you do your part of that, as I do, and that's what we're doing together, so it's happening. So that's my rest. And I had this sense that, you know, I've had this longing before I came, which absolutely didn't happen. It was just, I just want to be and read and, you know, do the things, not be so engaged or active. And yeah, we have been very active, things has happened, and, you know, a lot of people coming and going and basically working. And then I realized during the 9 day that I haven't known the purpose of silence and stillness until now. I've done 9 days before, but I've heard the words and I've felt the silence and stillness, but I didn't know the purpose of it. And now it's like the purpose of the silence and stillness is like an anchor in me, where I know that that's the presence of the Supreme. So I can be the Supreme there, inside of myself. So that's an intention I have for going home, that when I can, create space for the silence and stillness more, to have that as a sacred discipline, not to punish myself for, but something that's extremely important. I think that's enough.